We have 10 single men and 10 single ladies. They've never met each other and they're looking for love. So we've flown them to the deep jungles of Costa Rica and we put them through action-adventure dating. You know, we have a lot of dating shows out there, but they kind of paint a very fluffy romantic idea of what a relationship's like. Champagne dinners, you know, beautiful restaurants and hotels and limousines and all this kind of stuff. And let's be honest, that doesn't happen in day-to-day life. You have to deal with the arguments, stress of everyday living and so on and so forth. So we put these people in situations that are going to bring out the real character inside, stuff that we all hold in, you know, in relationships when we've got a game face on for the first 3 to 6 months. I tell you, if you're in the jungles of Costa Rica swimming down crocodile-infested water and your raft's falling apart, you quite quickly see the true colors of your partner coming through, and you either love it or you can't stand it and never want to see them again. It's completely non-scripted whatsoever. And that was a big worry for us because we have 10 single men and 10 single women that never met each other before. We don't know if they're all going to hate each other and the show's a disaster. But at the same time, we don't know if they're all going to love each other, pair up, and never switch. And that doesn't make it that exciting either. So there was a lot of nerves going into it, and we just let nature take its course, and it turned out to be better than anyone could script anyway, I think. Action, adventure, dating, crocodiles, switching of partners. They'll be crying, they'll be laughing, they'll be lovemaking, they'll be fighting, they'll be backstabbing, they'll be bitching, and they'll be a crazy host.